Jen Ursulu here, and thank you for joining me again for day two of the three-day military diet. So now we're up to dinner. We survived breakfast, we survived lunch, barely. Now, as you can tell, you've seen that every day the foods have been different. They're not big in quantity, of course, because it is a diet, but dinner is always a little bit more. So here we go. Here's what we have for dinner today. 4 ounces of a meat, and we can do a hot dog, a cup of broccoli, half a cup of carrots, half a banana, and a half a cup of vanilla ice cream. All right, stick with us tomorrow morning when Kristen and myself and Phil and Annette join you right back here for breakfast on day three.
Hey guys, Bill Spady here. All right, Kristen and Jen, day three of the military diet, which isn't really military. It's actually kind of a gross diet. Last night's dinner, a half a hot dog. Seriously?
It's disgusting.
Yes.
It's
all right, so look, wait till you see today's breakfast. All right, let's just kind of come right in here.
This is bad.
All right, go ahead. Walk me through the breakfast.
Well, you can see it. 5 saltine crackers, an apple.
Now, there's no salt in the saltine crackers, correct?
No, whatever. No,
that
it's
is
not
some slice of cheese.
No, and a slice of
cheese. Now, are you
going to
break the cheese into 4 squares?
I was thinking about
cracker sandwiches.
I was thinking about that.
All right, so how's the diet going? Good moods?
I'm okay. I'm doing all right. I mean, yeah. I'm not lying.
What are the symptoms?
I would love chocolate right now, but we're going to do this.
I'm cranky.
Kristen's not talking a whole lot.
I am very cranky. I'm tired. I have a headache and I'm starving.
Headache, tired, starving.
So that's where we're at.
All right, that's it. I think they almost made it. 2 more meals to go.
Hey guys, it's Jen. How are you? Okay, so third day, last day of the 3-day military diet. I gotta tell you, this is definitely, without a doubt, the hardest day because we are eating less food today. This is lunch. I'm not missing anything. It's a hard-boiled egg and a slice of whole grain toast. So feeling a little sluggish today, a little bit of a headache, but I got 1 more meal to go and I'm going to push through it. And tomorrow morning is the big weigh-in.
Hey guys, Bill Spadia here for day 4. Today's weigh-in day. The diet is over. Jen, Phil, and Kristen, you're happy it's done?
Yes.
All right. How many pounds did you lose?
I lost 8.
8, not 10.
6.
Phil, 6?
6.
So the bet was 10, although we didn't bet on anything.
No, we really didn't.
Now you're going to try it again. Tell me quickly, there was a mishap yesterday. You actually started bleeding. Your nose started bleeding.
Not from the diet.
Not that I didn't warn her about the nose ring piercing.
I was dizzy and disoriented.
Did you take the piercing out?
No, I didn't take the piercing out.
You were dizzy and disoriented.
And
it caused you to slam your headphones into your own face, cutting the inside of your nose with your piercing.
I was bleeding, and Phil thought I was bleeding from the diet.
Diets are dangerous.
I thought it was from the diet.
You were worried about her.
I was. I was like, don't do any more.
Now, are you binge eating today, or are you going to keep a steady... What are you going to do?
Let me just take you over here for a second.
I'm just going to point out that there's no bacon left. Now, I'm not pointing the finger at anyone.
Kristen.
I don't know. But there's no bacon left.
Kristen had 2 slices of bacon, and I saw both of you go for it.
I had one slice of bacon.
All right, so the verdict, are you going to do it again?
No.
Probably, I may or may not.
Yes, Jen? Definitely.
Next week?
Yes.
All right, check in with us next week.